specials in coding gives Chester's an edge over the competition. Chester's.
Ran you down just now.
Do your family know where you are? Do you need a ride or
what in the...
Hey, what are you doing? I'm just trying to help. Just stay back. Hey, just...
I need the police.
Our lines are busy, but you hold the line, please. I'm sorry.
Damn it.
Drop it! Oh, keep your distance.
Please, officers, we gotta get out of here.
Sure. Soon as you tell us where you're going, armed to the teeth like that.
Thank you.
I saw this woman on the road.
Oh, she make you mad, huh? This woman do something you didn't like?
No. Listen to me. There was something wrong with her. She was one of those...
things. Yeah, we got that part. Hey, Randy, that's enough. Let's get him back to town.
What? No, we can't. There's hundreds of them back there. They'll kill us.
Let's see.
No, you have the right to remain silent.
Anything you say... Hey! Get back here! Oh, run, Randy! For pity's sake, boy, get your ass up there. You don't need a boost. It's not that high.
Thank you. Are you okay, sir? Hey, it's all right. It's all right. I'm not one of them.
One of what? Huh? What are those things? Why are they after me?
Quiet! They're coming. I don't know what they are. They look like regular people, but there's something wrong with them.
Yeah, no kidding.
They're starting to thin out now. Let's get going.
Wait a minute. I was damn lucky to get away just then. Now you want to go back down there?
I don't know about you, but I ain't spending the night up here. Figure we stand a better chance of making it past those creeps if we work together. What do you think?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
I'm Alice, by the way.
Ben.
Good luck out there.
Yeah.
There for days.
Ah, shoot. What time is it? God, Mom's gonna be worried sick.
Or angry, or maybe both.
Whoa. Hey, be careful.
Ladies and gentlemen, conflicting rumors continue to circulate, but there is a mounting consensus that some kind of mass hysteria is spreading across the nation.
Oh my God. It's the whole country.
Stay tuned to this wavelength as news on the front.
To find somewhere safe to lay low. Wait this thing out.
Our place has a shelter in the basement. Dad built it just in case.
How far?
A couple of miles just north of here.
Okay, lead the way. Thank you.
still. I've never heard this place so quiet before. Just over there, through the corn. Oh my God. Poor things.
They didn't eat them. They just...
Wait. Did you hear that? Said if we ever had to skip town that I should meet her at her work by the diner.
Okay, let's head there.
Thank you.
that car.
Show yourself!
Yeah, get that light out of my face and give me a hand, will you?
Sheriff!
City boy! What are you doing there?
You believe me now? Huh? You stupid son of a bitch!
Stop it!
Boy, I'm gonna do you a favor and let that slide on account of these here circumstances.
Ben, let's go.
Oh, I wouldn't go that way if I was you.
Why not?
It's a mess. Bedlam! You don't need backup.
We'll be fine.
Oh, I doubt that. Come on, let's move. It's gonna be a rough night.
Okay. There's another way out of here.
Thank you.
I don't see anyone. Alice, we gotta keep moving. Alice?
They'll be here.
This place isn't safe. Come on. Get up. I'm gonna try to get one of these cars started, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you that we will have to go dark. The studio has been breached. This is Warwick Pleasant. Signing off.
My true.